I think this is a 4-cup container. 2, 3, 4. So I got 3.5 something cups there. Measure that out. There was more, but I think that's enough for the first time. So I'm going to clean them. Rinse them really good. And I'm going to save myself a step of straining later and run them through my juicer. So I'll just be cooking the juice and not the whole thing and then straining it and all that. I rinse out the bug. Spiders, maybe an ant or two, a little leaf hopper. So far. I don't want to put those in my strainer or my through my juicer. Try to rinse out as many bugs as possible. Otherwise it's just more protein. Take your time, pick out the black ones. Got any large bits of leaf or stem? Yeah, this could take a while.